warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. My name's Peter Drury, and here's my co-commentator for the game. It's Jim Beglin.
Thanks for that, Peter. Hi, everyone. The excitement has really picked up now, and I'm eager for the action to start.
Throw in. Okazaki showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. It's a poor throw, that, picked off with relative ease. Speculative strike, gets it back, shot a goal! Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Oh, listen, I think you can understand at times that the pace of the game pressures players into split-second decisions, and sometimes they just make the wrong one, and I think he would have been better placing that.
Mikel Rico boots it upfield. Knocks it towards the front. Done very well to intervene. And the defence can get it clear. Soldado hits it! It's a long pass, but not the most accurate. That's not the ball he wanted. Now the pass. That's the throw. That's not going to go down too well with his teammates. Looks like a good ball through. Loose ball, who's going to get that? Well, that's not the cross he had in mind. Who's going to make this theirs? Aim forward. Oh, that's a waste. Shell pass, that's the message there. He's made sure that that won't get through. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Looks to slip it through. Comes sliding in. That's not going to make it. Passes it through. The whistle goes for half-time. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
I think it's been a very impressive defensive effort. They've never been broken down and contained the opposition attack extremely well.
Interesting half, just missing goals. So don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. He has done it! The second half off to a spectacular start! Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, whatever the manager said in that dressing room at half-time, it's worth the treat.
Soldado has alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Dangerous-looking ball, and it's come to nothing. Tries to locate someone up front. Okazaki with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. Now it's Okazaki. Okazaki with the ball through. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, and the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right, but...
Wonderful from Soltano!
Well, it certainly livened things up a bit, and that next goal now is absolutely crucial. Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, if anyone in this stadium thinks they haven't got value for money, I give up.
Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, I can only add that he's got reflexes that are in perfect working order, Peter. That was very good to watch.
Away from immediate danger. Out of play for a throw. Thrust towards the front line. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Too long and over the line. Needed a better pass there. Tries a through ball. Tries to get it forward quickly. Looks to slip it through. Well played, he saw that coming. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. And the through ball is intercepted. Good idea, just poorly executed. Now the pass. Oh, he's broken through. A wonderful effort, all by himself.
He just knew, Peter, that he needed a better angle to get the shot away, and I just thought it was a very impressive dribble.
Just off target.
Oh, he couldn't have hit that any better. Any other time, it would have sneaked in.
And that's it. Passion and panache and perseverance, and in the end, Paris.